News, hundreds of residents in Mitiana are in tears after a hailstorm ravaged their gardens and houses. Over 30 houses have been broken down and over 50 acres of crops destroyed by a heavy downpour.
Most affected villages were Lulumbu and Kayuma in Kanyanya Parish, Malangala sub-county in Mitiana District. In these villages, acres of crops were destroyed and farmers remained in tears. When we visited these villages, we found some of the residents collecting their properties that had been destroyed by the hailstorm. Some residents had started putting together their houses. Henry Kawesa, the parish chief of the area, says many people have nowhere to sleep and nothing to eat. One of the affected residents says he had earlier sold his border to engage in farming, but his tomatoes have been destroyed.
There has been a hailstorm that was brought by rain that affected the two villages, Kabima and Lulumbu A, where families were left bare and some houses, households, did fall due to heavy rainfall and hailstorm. It has affected agriculture activities where plants were affected.
By the way, as I've told you, my people of Malangala sub-county, especially these two LOCs, that is Lulumbu A plus Kabima A, actually they have been very affected by the other rain which rained yesterday. The incident occurred from that rain, but according to how I see, actually we needed help. But individually, myself, I cannot help. But after monitoring, as I've seen, after investigating each and everything, as we have monitored, what we are going to do is forward to those who are supposed to help. Actually, we need a hope to see whether our people can be assisted.
In these villages, trees were broken down, crops including banana plantations and houses destroyed. Sam Simogere, the senior assistant secretary, says they are to send another technical team to make a final report and find a way of helping the affected families.